I can't be held to that promise. But something told me I would be. I had tempted fate, and fate had accepted. So I was in the desert now. A desert without him. Started a tour with Henry. Civil defense in southern England. Henry and I sleeping side by side like figures on tombs. In the new reinforced shelter at Bigwell-on-Sea, the chief warden kissed me. I allowed him to, but felt nothing. I'm beginning to believe in you, God. And maybe that's how you work. You empty me of love, then fill that emptiness.
They're recommending me for an OBE.
What's that?
Step low CBE. When I retire, I'll probably be a KBE.
It's confusing. Couldn't they stick to the same letters?
Wouldn't you like to be Lady Miles?
This was the British people's finest day. D-Day, the end of the German War. And then we seem to have seen before somewhere. Looks down from a balcony in London.
The whole of London seemed happy because there was peace, and there were no more bombs. But I'm not sure I like the peace. I walked his walks. Tried to think where he'd be. Then I gave up. I thought that now the world is at peace, maybe I should have some. I told him it all. And whoever heard my promise must have heard it too. And must have known it already, since God knows everything. How cruel that knowledge seemed. It knew what I would say before I made that promise. Knew it would keep me to it. Knew me the way his hands knew me.
Sarah, Don.
Henry. You.
Knew I would meet him on the stairs.
Yes.
It's a filthy night.
You're wet through, Sarah. One day you'll catch your death of cold.
Good night.
Knew he would hate me.